The accused has been convicted of trying to steal our holy relic. She claims to be merely a grave robber, trying to make an easy coin. But our denomination knows the hand of evil when we see it. Still, she must be tested. We will bury her. If she is still alive when we dig her up, we will know darkness favors her and can proceed with the execution. Verdict dead. She is saved and joins the light.
I'm low on fury.